Secret time. One time my dad shit his pants on a Banana Republic. Secret time. Swear to God, the day after Thanksgiving, Black Friday, or Brown Friday as we call it.
But religion came up with Petunia recently. My wife and I were talking about cute things that Petunia could be involved in. And I said, oh, what if we got like a biblical painting done with Petunia in it? And my wife was like, oh, that would be so cute. We should do like the Last Supper. And I was like, oh my God, that would be so cute. We should do all different French bulldogs as the different apostles. And my wife was like, oh, and we should have Petunia in the middle where Jesus is in front of the turkey. And I was like, wait, what did you just say? Did you say the turkey? And my wife said, yeah, why? And I said, oh. I said, would you just answer me one question? Do you think that in Da Vinci's The Last Supper, that Jesus of Nazareth is sitting in front of a turkey? And my wife said, yes, I do. And I said, thank you for your honesty. Would you just one more follow-up question. So then, what do you think they're celebrating? What do you think those guys are celebrating? And she was like, okay, I get it. I don't get this shit because I wasn't raised Catholic, and I'm fucking glad I wasn't because it's a fucked up organization. I said, oh, no, no, no. We all know that. But what do you think those guys are celebrating? And my wife looked at the floor, and then she looked at me and said, Thanksgiving.
He goes, oh, I'd love to have your job. All you gotta do is get drunk as fuck and tell secrets. Secret time. My dad hit me when I was a kid. Secret time. Secret time. One time my dad shit his pants on a Banana Republic. Secret time. That's true. That's actually true. 100% true. Swear to God, the day after Thanksgiving, Black Friday, or Brown Friday as we call it. We go to Banana Republic, I grab a sweater and a leather jacket. The sweater's for him. I get in line, I go, yo, watch my kids. He's like, all right. Then he comes back without my kids. I go, where are my kids? He's like, fuck your kids, buddy, we got a problem. I was like, what? And he goes, I think I'm gonna shit my pants. What do I do? I was like, stop making eye contact with me, stranger. And then he shit his pants. And I saw it happen in his eyes. Just, I shit my pants! He makes a beeline out of B-reps, comes, my mom and my wife come up and they're like, where's dad? I was like, dad just shit his pants. My mom jumped on it like a soldier. She was like, someone get him a new pair of khakis, 38-30, I'm gonna go find him. I was like, does this happen a lot?
I promise you, give us a solid 8 days, you'll see results. Because we don't care, we just want things to work. Imagine harnessing the power of Asian people in government. Oh my God. All the Asians in government just going down the list of broken things, fixing it one by one with no agenda, just pure logic, right? Just going down the list, live long and prosper. That's fine, that works, that's pretty good. Separation of powers is awesome, that works most of the time, that's okay, that's fucked. Environmental Protection Agency's fucked, Medicare's fucked. Do your fucking job, slapping people in the face. Right, every 9 months in this country, that's like a congressional gridlock. Right, everyone always threatening a government shutdown. Government shutdown? Yo, there's no government shutdown with Asian people in charge. We don't shut down for anything. Yo, we don't shut down for Christmas, do you understand? We work through public holidays. Any city in America, when it's 3 a.m. and you're hungry, where do you go? You go to Chinatown, that's where you go. Because things are affordable, delicious, and open. Does that sound like a country you want to live in? We don't shut down for anything. Thanksgiving means nothing to me. Do you have any idea how meaningless the concept of Thanksgiving is to me? Fuck turkey, it's dry. Yeah, I'd rather fix healthcare than eat turkey. How about that? Is there someone you want in charge? Please, vote for the Asians when you get a chance. We'll work while you're eating.